Hi everyone, I'm Jyotsna Siddharth. I'm an actor, artist, activist and writer. I'm also an India lead for gender at work. My message for this year's International Women's Day is to witness and acknowledge the taboos and traditions and rituals that we continue to consciously, unconsciously really imbibe in our lives. It's important to question where those things are coming from and, you know, even our own socio-political leanings. And it is important to bring intersectionality into our work, into our relationships, and really question the desire and aesthetics that we continue to rely on in different spheres of our lives. And lastly, I would really urge everyone to break the silos that we continue to work in and really form a collective voice within the feminist movement, within the feminist spaces, to align with the issues of trans people, queer people, you know, people with disabilities, and people from other marginalized groups in the growing, you know, face of conservative government and right-wing agendas all over the world, especially in India, we're noticing shrinking spaces of dissent. So it is important that we come together and put our money where it's needed and amplify the voices of people who lack resources, networks and spaces to make an impact.